Oh, what is this? No. Get up. Good software. Dang, that's actually pretty cool. Nice. You edit and design for the community? Whoa, okay. That was strange palette. Okay, there is no palette here. Hopefully I can hit my dead art. Whoa. He has bamboozled. By a few seconds of time. Oh, not good. Oh, great. Great. That's what I need. Oh, you just kind of hit. I tried dead arting through him. Sorry. Did he? Oh great, I forgot he has bamboozle. Take him, please. Hold. Ah. That's well. No. I'm not getting a sweater. Where would I get a sweater? You know how much work that is? I have to go upstairs. I have to go into my room. I have to get a sweater. Why not just take a mattress from behind me and, you know? That's two mattresses stacked there. Couldn't tell. I'm so cool. I got two mattresses. I'll just take a mattress and wear it. Or rip out the insides. What is it? It's even in a mattress. Stuffing? Cotton inside of a mattress? Fluff? I don't know what's inside. I'll take out the insides or I'll just wear the mattress. Yeah, foam. Whatever, I'll cut a hole inside the mattress and then I'll just slip in and I'll wear it like a, I don't know, a onesie. Or overalls or something. And then pull up. Drink water. Onesie matches. Yes. You see, I should become a clothing designer. I'd be hired, right? So what's your idea for today's board directory on fashion design? I suggest we make a mattress. that's also can be worn. No. Make... Oh my. Oh my. I'm gonna go crazy, man. I'm a douchebag. Toxic time. No. I can't even be toxic. I hope bro breaks this. Nah, bro. No man deserves to suffer that much pain. Not even the worst. Okay, yellow flashlight sucks. What am I even... Only thing I need on it is a battery or something. Or maybe accuracy. Grip. Nah. That man deserves to suffer? But nobody does suffer like that. That's pure. That's pure pain. That's pain at the finest. Days. You're right, my boy. Hey, I gotta get this door open. I'm trying to... No, jukes... No, bro, jukes for seconds, not days. I got jukes for nothing. With his ET smack.
Oh, you definitely want to go.
Well, fucking hell, look at that. Hold on, sorry. That hatchet went through the box. Very. Does this person have agitation? Does she have basement camping? I need to rewatch that. Back with dinner. Sorry, I was cooking. Really? Well, at least I have DS for a reason. Bro, are you kidding me? I'm in the AFK, but all good. What'd you make for dinner? You have this basement. Get me away from here now. I don't want to be near that basement no more. Uh-oh. Somebody hear me? Yay! Okay. Not bad. No! Okay, I really hope you have this. Hold on, she picks up this way. Or did she learn her lesson with DS from me? Okay, that was such a good shot. I'm not even mad about that one. I'm not even mad. That was a great shot. It will be cold, but still good. But I bet it will be still good. Because I saved that man. He just threw away all his DS. just a good play, I say. It was very potential. But she has missed a few easy matches. I know it's a pretty impressive shot right there. You gotta think fast to do that one. Heels? Pain? What's your rating about on the food? Oh shoot. Come on. Gotta take the hits. Not hide in a corner. Oh. She pulls this crap again. Okay, you know what? I'm so dumb right now. I knew I saw her do that little double back hesitance, and then I still committed with it. And I'm bad place on my end. It's an 8. A bit spicy. Spice. Hold that. Uh-oh, she just got grabbed here. I have no flashlight this game either. Alright, no way. Thank you for coming by, man. Good things you buy. Wanna check it out? Thank you, though. Thank you for stopping by. enjoying time in chat, I guess. And enjoying me getting smacked right away. Oh my god. Is this the bloodlust guy? I'm so bad at this game, dude. I'm fucking gonna lie, dude. I'm really bad. I just butchered that place so badly. I don't even know why. I wish I was thrown out there. Bro. Okay. There's so many things that went wrong with that play. First of all, I don't understand it because there's no window there and the pallet kept looking like it was in different locations, swapping for some reason. But then I ran into the window. I ran into the window. How dumb am I? I didn't even vault the window. I just ran into the window. And then next was failing a dead hunter. You know, that's acceptable-ish. But no. Failing the dead hunter, that really is good. She was waiting out that dead hunter a long time. I also think she's gonna eventually cut me. Oh no. Buddy. Oh my god, how bad am I at this game? What? Well, this ain't fun no more. This ain't fun no more, my boy. This ain't fun no more, my man. No, you want this? Don't you send out Victor. Aw, oh, you piece of garbage. Not again. But I'm using shack pallets so fast. Dead. Allow that.